If you love watching videos with subtitles or captions on YouTube, then one of the things that you appreciate is that the presence of captions can have different fonts, sizes, and colors. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can customize your font style, and you only need to do this once to a particular video, and it will apply to other videos that you'll watch with subtitles or captions. Hi, my name is David from freelancerinsights.com, where we believe you should never stop learning. Now, as you see that this particular video, the captions are quite small and it's just white text on a black background, and it may be too small for somebody to see this. So to customize this on YouTube, this is the desktop version, you'll need to click on the gear icon, the settings, and then click on the subtitles. It shows you that there are 11 subtitles, and then you need to click on options. Now, once you click on options, if you wanted to just reset to the default settings that YouTube has, you'll just need to scroll down and click on the reset button. It's going to reset this to the defaults. So let's just do that. And once we reset, it's going to change the background opacity to 75, the font size to 100, just basically those two things. Now, if you wanted to customize in any other way, you can just apply different fonts, and we'll see here, you can see a different font and see what fits what you want to see for the particular videos that you're trying to watch. So I'll just leave it as is, the proportional sans serif. Serif fonts are good for viewability, and the font size, if you decrease the font size, let's say to 50, it's going to be too small. If you then max it to about 400, it's going to be too big and mostly obscure what you're trying to watch. So 75 or 100 is usually good when you're watching. We can also try and do some background color. We have black. Let's say you love yellow. That's what you'll get. But sometimes when you do that, you can make the viewing experience a little bit harder. So black is always good, but if you prefer something like white on green, this would be good. Black is good as well. You can just scroll back up and just move back. Background opacity, that is the opacity that you see where the text is. And you can change that to, let's say, 100, and you'll see everything gets black. So if you wanted to have like a see-through of sorts for the particular subtitles, then you'll just need to put this into a level that is appreciable to you. If you put at zero, you'll just have the text without the background color for the particular block, that is caption block. But 75 is good enough. You can still see through slightly. I wish they had a slider where you'd set maybe even between 50 and 75, but 75% works well. And then you can change the window color. The window color is potentially what you see somewhere here. Change the window color and the window opacity. Let's say we bump it to 100. That's what you get. So let's say for the window color, we chose green. It's this particular window. If we choose yellow, that's what you'll get. It's the particular section where the captions fit. So don't really think there's anything relevant here. But we can just go back and just say window opacity to zero to do away with everything that we just set up there, because sometimes it can be distracting. And then you can check the character edge style. Say drop shadow, raised, depressed, outline. So you can see the changes as you apply them. And once you're done, you just click on video override. But let's see if there's anything else we can change. Yeah, font opacity. But generally, to keep the viewing experience good, I often just love what YouTube provides right off the bat. And once you do this particular changes to what you want, and you get out of YouTube, the changes will be saved unless you clear your browser cache or history. That's when the particular settings that you set for the subtitles change. That's it for this video. That's how you can customize the font, the size, and the background color of the subtitles inside YouTube. Thank you so much for watching this video. Kindly subscribe to the channel, like the video, share it with your friends, and until next time, never stop learning.